Wow, who's this girl? She has such lovely skin. She's so fair and pretty. Such flawless complexion. I wish if I was also fair and lovely like her. Let me check this fairness creams online. Wow, this looks good.
Hi, my name is Alia and I had dark skin tone earlier. I was hoping to come across some solution which could make me look fair. And I saw the ad of No Blemish Cream online. I ordered this pack and tried it. In few days, it has turned my skin fair. And now everyone says I look more attractive. Thanks to this cream, it has changed my life.
Initially, I had dark complexion and I wish I could change it. One day, I came across this fairness cream online and I thought of giving it a try. But after using it for 3 weeks, it has changed my skin tone completely and magically. I'm loving my new skin tone and I feel very confident with my...
So this really works, huh? I must order myself one pack.
Never get attracted to advertisements in newspapers and internet about fairness creams. Many of these creams contain potentially harmful triple combination with topical steroid in it. These combination creams should never be used without dermatologist's supervision. All the testimonials are staged. There is every possibility that they can do more harm to your skin than good. Beware of such purchases and usage, because when something goes wrong, nobody will take any responsibility.
Hi, Namaste. IADBL has initiated an awareness campaign against topical steroid misuse. Topical steroids are not fairness creams, especially creams containing triple combination steroids, hydroquinone and retinoin. Many such combination creams are shown in newspaper and television ads and also dispensed over the counter. Kindly avoid such creams without prescription from a qualified dermatologist. Save skin from steroid misuse.
This public awareness presentation is brought to you from IADVL, the Indian Association of Dermatologists, Venereologists and Leprologists, which is the principal organization of skin specialists in India.